Okay, we're going to Urupukapuka Island today and doing a very nice 5-hour walk in beautiful sunshine.